And now we have a war between Russia and Ukraine with potentially hundreds of thousands of people dying. We must demand the immediate negotiation of a peaceful end to the war in Ukraine, or we will end up in World War III.